After defeating Josh Rain, Aaron Epic got his one title shot against Simon Says. The hard-fought match saw Simon Says nearly hitting the Says Express on many occasions and saw Aaron Epic hitting a big spear and hitting Simon with a big right hand for the victory. But then referee Dan Kriegbaum reversed the match, saying that Aaron Epic had a loaded fist, giving the victory to Simon Says.